Did you know for The Whale? Following its debut screening at the Venice Film Festival, both the movie and lead actor, Brendan Fraser, were given a 6-minute standing ovation, a moment, caught on camera, that brought Fraser to tears. Longtime fans and critics alike have called The Whale a revival of Fraser's career after many years of absence from the screen, and it really was, as Fraser had gone on to win his first ever Oscar for the best lead actor.